So in this video, I am going to show you how to reset the forgotten privacy password in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, I already set one app lock to Facebook. Try to open. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. So simply here, I am going to enter the privacy password. It is unlocked. Now I will show you in case if you forgot your privacy password, how to reset the privacy password. First, try to open any locked applications, then enter any wrong password. So here you can see the option forgot password. Tap on it. So here you can see the option reset through security question. Actually, at the time of setting the privacy password, they will ask the answer of the security question. You have to enter that answer of the security question. Okay, then tap on the reset through security question. So here we need to enter the answer of that security question that we enter at the time of setting the privacy password. After enter this privacy security answer, tap on okay. So simply here you can say set privacy password. So here we can set a new privacy password. So here I'm going to select the option use different password type. Simply here I'm going to select the pattern, then draw the pattern, then again confirm the pattern. Okay, you can see privacy password is successfully set. Now I'm going to open the locked application. Now you can see they are asking for the pattern instead of that 4-digit password. Then draw the pattern, it is unlocked. So simply in this way, you can reset the forgotten privacy password in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.